Researchers at the NASA Langley Research Center have produced an advanced electroactive materials-based transducer that can harvest orders of magnitude more energy in a given application than traditional solutions, yielding more power to drive devices and store in batteries. In a complementary effort, researchers have also produced the first hybrid actuator or HYBAS system with both an electro-active polymer and an electro-active ceramic that achieves enhanced displacement performance from a single power supply, greatly reducing electrical consumption while simultaneously improving mechanical displacement compared to current state-of-the-art actuators.
So actuators and the transducers are the devices that can convert one energy form to another energy form. For the actuators and the transducers, based on the electromechanical mechanism, they are convert mechanical energy to electrical energy or change the electrical energy to the mechanical energy.
Automobile, aeronautics, and even mobile communication industries could benefit from the innovative and unique HYBAS system and advanced transducers.
The portable communication devices, so we can have the power supply within the system. You don't have to use the batteries, you don't have to worry about the life of the battery. You don't have to charge every day.
Advanced actuators and transducers, more energy to drive devices with the added benefits of easy adaptability and less electrical consumption.